Right, rest and save, and then think what to do next. Not really sure.
Glad we haven't scared you off yet.
Oh my god.
Not so tough once you're not on the air.
What are you all doing here?
What's this about?
Oh, what's wrong? Not so tough once you're not on the air.
Oh.
You tell him.
I forgot about this. I forgot about it. Oh dear. Okay. Pick number 5, just so that we...
I don't like you, and I don't like your radio. What you gonna do about it?
Yeah!
I'm only here for a drink.
I don't like you, and I don't like your radio. What you gonna do about it?
What's this about?
I don't like you.
Okay, it doesn't look like it's really trying to trigger more than saying the same dialogue over again.
And I just have to talk to him. Radio.
Hey there, pal.
What you gonna do about
you.
It? I'm here to give you a hand.
I mean, I'm not really looking to cause, you know, trouble.
I have no idea what I did to deserve this. I just wish they'd go away.
Let's do something about this then.
No, I that might end badly.
Oh,
with
God.
These men, it could, well, it could turn down.
That's the idea.
Nothing will change unless you make it happen.
It's not that bad. I can just deal with this.
Don't you want this to stop?
Yes, but...
But no?
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Well, if you think it would work...
It'll work. Trust us.
Okay, that's... Well...
Beat it, lady.
That's enough.
Oh, I'm sorry. You say something.
I said, that's enough. Leave me alone.
Look at you. Let me think about that for
Feed
a second.
Feed it, lady.
Nah, I don't think so.
I mean it. Leave me alone!
Sounds like you were thinking about saying, or else. Were you, Travis? Were you gonna say, or else? I'm wondering
Feed it,
what
lady.
Comes
oh,
after
shut
that.
Up.
What you gonna do, little man?
I'll beat you up!
Big mistake, Travis. I'm gonna destroy you and your friend here.
Oh, get out of the way, dog mate.
Yes?
Ah, God, my jaw. Bullshit, man. Just bullshit. This is bullshit, man. This ain't over. Hear me? Get lost.
See, this is what I'm worried about. I'm worried it's he's gonna turn afterwards.
Hey, Travis.
Whoa! I can't believe it. We did it.
How do you feel now, huh?
I don't know. I mean, wow! Wow! I never thought I could do anything like that. That was crazy. Wow. Hey, listen, thanks. That was really something. I think maybe I should go lie down now.
I'm worried that, it's gonna come back to bite him, and he's not actually that proficient, and the other two guys are gonna come and cream him. But while we're here, let's gamble somewhat. No? No, just stare at it and use the chair. Oh my god. Kinda worried this is gonna be pulled up for copyright with all the music. Let's just get away from it. I can't seem to turn it off. Ah.
Looks good.
Oh, have I got a...
I think that went well!
Ready for next part of foolproof plan?
The last part wasn't so foolproof.
You are alive, Travis is alive.
For now.
Everything is fine. And next part is simple. You have seen Scarlet, yes? She has worked here for some time. Now, I am just simple about it, but I see things. I see how Travis looks at her. And I see that sometimes she looks at him.
Yeah, how does she look at him, though?
If someone who was not her employer suggests that she go spend time with Travis, it might do him some good.
This feels a bit weird. I really... This just seems strange, like, you know, is she looking at Travis like, get away from me? I don't know.
Oh, that'll totally boost his confidence. You know, as long as it doesn't backfire horribly.
So little faith. It will work. Trust me. Just do whatever it takes to get her to agree to see Travis, and this will all be worth. And you and I never talked about this, all right?
I think we need to talk to her. We need to talk to her anyway, but it'd be nice to know what she actually thinks before I start trying to convince her. Oh man,
yes?
This is much better. I mean, I don't know about the thing you got on your back, dude. For a chef, that seems a little over the top. Where is she?
Beat it.
Oh, we haven't got it enabled as a quest. Oh no, we do. She's outside. Oh, that's nice. No tapping. Oh, we need to sleep. That's why we came here. Let's see if I...
Tired. Need a room?
Yeah, it's owned now, see. Yes, please.
Hey, Ephim.
Need a room?
Yep. Oh.
Alright. Here.
Room 2 is yours. Enjoy.
Guess it always gives me the same one.
The matchmaking.
The room looks a different shape to what it was last time. Brother. At least there's no one in here. No sheets either, though. Let's see if 6 hours is enough.
What kind of question is that? Nonsense. It's all part of
dugout. Okay, so we're hungry, dehydrated, we're addicted to buff out, we need to see the doctor. And we have parasites. And, fatigue. We're still hungry. Wow. I don't think I've got anything else. Nope. That's it.
Not shutting down bar early, and that is that.
What the hell? Swords? Where are we? We're in the same hotel? What kind of amazing suite is this? With the Japanese tea set. What room number's the... Den. Okay, so room 4's a bit of a bunk room. Room 2's scummy. Where's this doctor? He's, here.
New file for open. You have a legitimate medical concern. Is this about a facial reconstruction?
The what?
Facial reconstruction? What's that?
It's dark heart. You're interested. Talk to him, right?
I can barely hear him.
The door with our logo. No, you have an actual medical problem.
Wow, you're an arsehole.
Yeah, take a look at me, Doc.
What's feeling off? What can you tell me?
I don't care about the rats so much.
I've got an itch, Doc. Two McKims. Got anything that can help?
We can sober you up. Please, don't be an idiot and go out drinking immediately after the procedures.
Will do, Doc. Or won't do.
Hold up. Any other complaints?
Health doesn't matter. so we can't get the the microbial stuff. Still better than it was, though.
Whatever it is, leave me out.
I'm tempted to make a massive, massive run back to Sanctuary. We have all this stuff, all these weapons. We can't do anything with them, but it's... Oh, it's so far! If we had somewhere we could store things here, but we don't. Boston Police Rationing Site. I don't remember seeing that. Yeah, okay, I think I'm gonna try, that is, and head back to Sanctuary. I won't make you watch the whole journey, though. I might not even make you watch being in Sanctuary, we'll see what happens when I get there. But I need to get rid of all this stuff, this is silly. So I'll meet you either there or afterwards. Model Mr. Gutsy.
Yes.
Oh, we can see him. Does that mean we've fixed that bug? It'd be nice if that's true. Okay, so this is the really dangerous bridge. Oops. Watch where I'm going. Probably not as dangerous now. Unless they repopulate, we kind of killed everything down there. Yes, we found a few items at least. What is that massive building? Looks like a hangar. With a eel on top. It's obviously not. Found a few items here. Radaway, Radex. Just wondering what this little copse of houses is. I was kind of expecting ghouls, maybe. That seems to be what we normally find.
We're not gonna make very good time with you so loaded down.
Yeah, I know. That's what happens when you accidentally pick up wrenches when you don't mean to. Eat the pork and beans. Oh, that was enough. That was enough. I don't really want to take the buff out and get overloaded again. Yeah, that's what it does. It overloads me. I mean, addicted. Get rid of the mining helmet. Maybe it's just not funny enough. I'm not sure it is. It's not a formal hat. It's not a chef's hat. It's a helmet. Doesn't look particularly funny. I thought it was really overloaded then, but I was just caught on the geometry. Ray Garden Homestead. Check that out in a minute. Well, that's the same. So is this an area, Grey Garden? It's not much of an area if it is, there's no one here. Okay. This may end badly for us. Oh, well, it's not nice, but it's not, not as bad as I expected. Oh, so that's just the other door. So we find a lot of things here, though we might have to just leave everything and come back. Inaccessible. Maybe that's in the collapsed area. Hot plate, cooking pot. See, we can't take any of this. Poster.
tight.
Maybe we should really be doing this on the way back. But we don't have a map marker, so I wouldn't necessarily find it. Wow, there's a lot of stuff here. Was that actually live? You are approached by a frenzied vault scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonance chamber." What's your response? If he looks like that, get away from him. Is that where we came from? Yeah. I think dirty water isn't quite the problem it was before. Now that we can actually derad ourselves at the arch. Oh, and the Nuka-Cola bottle took us over the edge. What's that? Fertilizer. Rat poison. What's that? Just the fuse box? There's less here than I expected. That's good in a way, we don't really have the space for too much.
It's stuck.
So, where are we at the moment? We're here. Near Brother's Salvage. So I want to get back to Sanctuary, and there's not... You know, I want to look around this area at some point, but there's not much incentive. Well, I can't pick much up. Yeah. Yeah, what's this? I doubt it'll appear on a map, and I probably won't find it again. Oh. It's nothing. Literally nothing. Oh, that's disappointing. Just heard a turret, I think. Preston, for God's sake. There's danger, hopefully not from whoever's up here, because I really didn't come up for a fight. Though I can hear an engine, which I presume is... Oh! Great. Great. Oh, Christ. Oh, that's not the right weapon. Jesus, it's slow to change. I wonder what that building up there is. And there's something down there as well.
Lock's really strong.
Oh. Sweet. Gonna have trouble getting into this track again. Nope. Okay, so at this point we haven't been to the Grey Garden house, it's... I'm sure where it is. Oh, did we miss it already? It's up there. Please don't. Legendary? What does that give us? Wouldn't normally kill it, but if it's a legendary, maybe it has something cool, yeah. Would you, reflects 10% of melee damage back on it?
Guess they aren't gonna need that anymore.
Oh, that's HP. Oh, 221. No.
Where'd they go?
What are you using? The assault rifle? What are you shooting?
All clear over here.
I think it was anyway. A guy in a shack. What do we have here? Well, that's a super mute. No, never mind. Never mind. Not getting into that. Don't have the long range weaponry, and they probably do. Stupidly enough, our longest range weapon currently is a handgun.
Here we go.
Ooh. That could have been dangerous. Rocky Narrows Park. With the Elgwai in.
Damn, we're taking rats here.
Yeah, we are. Hopefully Preston doesn't need anything. Radex.
One day, maybe kids will play here again.
Oh, that was too much stuff. I'll take another Radex, but we're way overloaded. The left arm. Oh, it hurts a little bit. Oh shit. No, no, down there. Though obviously I can't pick up the hide. But it's one of the Radexes we've just used. The ammunition's probably worth it.
Don't feed the bear.
One of those stupid monkeys. Oh, they're freaky. Oh, I know where we are. We were there before we died. We didn't go in the trailer. Oh, no, we did go in the trailer, yeah. So where's the radiation coming from? No, but let's cook. Maybe some of this stuff. Got a lot of meat. A lot of meat. Good, we've actually got some food again. Oh, does that mean we can't walk any longer? Where's north? Over here. Oh, is that the bridge? You got attacked on. Maybe, I'm not sure. Guess we'll find out. Yeah, this looks familiar. Of course, I might be wrong, and it's not even slightly familiar. It is familiar. It's not going so well for you now, is it, Rose? Cheeky buggers. The problem is the recoil on the submachine gun is so high. Damn it. Wow, I love this 45. It's 1911. Ooh, increases size of sweet spot. Hardened sniper rifle. Why am I finding cool stuff here? Gunner fl- oh. Are these guys some of the gunners then? Maybe that's why they're a little more equipped. God, we're so overloaded. Still got at least 10. We've got anything else crap that I don't want. That's pretty good. Oh, ported 45 hand made revolver. That can go. That takes us under the limit, so that's fine. I'd love to take him, but I can't. Can't see anyone else. Can't see anyone else. Saw that. Thank goodness I saw it before it saw me. So it looks like there's another raider checkpointy thing over there. Not really much of a house though, is it? Just a windmill and model Yogoi. Well, that shows up as well. Missiles. Padded blue jacket. Oh, there's just so much stuff and we can't take any of it. 283. Am I? I mean, is there a... Let's just transfer this stuff into here. Okay, we'll have to definitely come back here. It's a spotlight of some description. So either it's a guy in power armor about to smash us in, or it's a turret. Can't tell from here. That a turret? Yes, it is. Or was. Shit, he moved. Where is he? He has the other shoulder lamp. Let's have a look at that later.
You're dead.
Yeah, that's not what I was aiming to do. Oh, have I not got any more grenades? That might be why.
Hold up.
Oh, I bet he's got a shoulder lamp. Preston. So where was the body here? Okay. These guys aren't raiders, these guys are the gunners, are they? Oh, I'm gonna have enough another nice fun time stuttering away looking for the body. I wish there was an easier way of doing this. God, I got no idea. Or even if I did, I'm not sure I could pick anything up. Where's the bridge? This is a different bridge. Where am I? I've gotten lost somewhere along the way. There. Another couple. Don't press them to accidentally destroy the bus or anything like that. Did you fall off the bridge? That's being a bit silly if you did. Oops, I picked up a broken bobby pin. Okay, Preston, where are you? How did you get all the way over here? Wow, you were miles away. Okay, well, I'm never going to find the body now, but... Oh, I know where we are. We're gone a long way from where we started.
I've still got something I want to tell you, if you've got a minute.
What is it?
When we first met, I admit, I had my doubts about you.
Didn't seem
you've
it.
You've done nothing but impress me. You're just who the Minutemen needed to bring us back from the brink.
That seems pretty obvious.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from you.
You've probably realized by now how important the Minutemen are to me. When I was a kid, the Minutemen were my heroes. They were the only good guys around, really. When I turned 17, I joined up with Ezra Hollis's company. He was one of the good ones. Really believed in the old-time Minuteman way. We had a few good years there. I felt like I was part of something bigger than me. Like I was really helping make the Commonwealth a better place.
Yeah, I'm wondering that.
If things were so great back then, how did it all fall apart so fast?
I'm sure there was a lot I didn't see or know enough to pay attention to. You know, the politics and rivalries and bad blood between the different groups. I guess General Becker was able to keep a lid on it, keep everyone more or less on the same team. But after he was killed, it all came out in the open. Couldn't believe it at first. These guys were supposed to be Minutemen. They were supposed to put their duty to the people ahead of everything else. You probably think I was pretty naive, huh?
Well,
I guess I was. Still am, too. Even after everything, I still believe that the Minutemen can be what I always thought they were. The good guys.
Yeah.
There aren't any good guys. There are just people who are on your side and people who aren't.
I judge people by their actions. And you are one of the good guys, like it or not. Anyway, I appreciate you taking the time to listen.
Anything else?
No, that was it. We probably
better
get back to it.
I agree with Alyssa, really. I mean, there are plenty of times where you think you're one of the good guys, but so do they. It's different opinions. It's not as clear-cut as that. Oh, I didn't realize I could zoom this menu. Another wreck of science will help towards energy weapons and towards... we need that, really. Another point of intelligence. And towards getting more water for the settlement. So we can get that next time. But not now. And it's just occurred to me, can I use this to... Diamond City, we can. Although we've gone and left all our stuff in that other place now. Okay, let's travel to Diamond City anyway. And then if we need to use it to get back in future, we can. It'll just mean a quick hike to get our stuff. Oh my god, that took so long. And of course the problem is now we're going to go in and have another loading screen. Oh no, because we want to get our stuff first. Okay. What have we here? Discovered Grey Garden. Okay, was there a settlement right near robots? Just robots.
Bring me some new fruits for seeding, and there'll be caps in your pocket. Off you go then.
Yeah, I don't have any.
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility, run entirely by robots.
Really?
There's not even one person here?
I don't see anybody else around.
That's right, darling. We are entirely self-sufficient, with no need for human guidance. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, Green and Brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
I remember him. He was one of Robco's senior engineers, but more than a little eccentric.
You seem a bit confused, darling. You're far too young to remember anything that happened before the war.
It's a long story.
Of course, darling. A lady knows when not to cry.
About a robot.
Where was I? Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality. As do the other supervisors.
This took a weird turn.
Why did Dr. Gray give you these unusual personalities?
Genius is restless, darling. It abhors stagnation. Dr. Gray was tired of the standard Mr. Handy personality.
So am
I. He looked to his favorite television characters for inspiration. And we are the result. A few other things you should know. Dr. Green, if you need supplies.
Will
do. If caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. The question, really.
Right.
Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water around here?
I don't know.
The water?
Oh, it's ghastly. That's what it is. Simply ghastly.
Pressure's
down, radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling, but... perhaps you could lend us a hand.
I mean, if you can get me purified water out of it, then it's worth it.
What do you need me to do?
Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here.
Oh, is that the, super mutants?
Be a dear and pay a visit, hmm? See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can... come up with something for you.
Okay, so a few things here. We're doing a new quest. And we need some essentials, speaking of. Looks like a horse. That's 6 mutt chops plus cakes and other things.
Caps for meat groups, that's the way.
Yeah, you said. Where's the other one? Mr. Hand. Ah.
Then let's make a deal!
Supervisor Green?
God.
Green's the name, and trading's the game. Ready to bargain in the garden?
You sound like a game show host.
That's the correct answer. Well done. Ladies and gentlemen, should we tell the lucky contestant what fabulous prize she's won?
What did I win, exactly?
Right this way, please. Let's take a look at your fabulous prize.
Really? Do you mean the car? Seen better days.
It's a brand new car! Wow! Now, if you've already got the latest in sleek, stylish, atomic-powered automation, you can also take your winnings in the form of a cash prize! How does 100 caps sound?
Better than the rusty car.
I'll take the cash prize.
Here you go! And if you want to use your winnings to make a few purchases from Robco, we certainly won't complain! Ha-ha! Well, it's been a
Okay, let
Supervisor
me actually barter
Green?
With you.
Ready to begin your fabulous shopping spree?
Yep.
Alright.
I don't think it's loaded quite right. Yeah, let's try again.
Yeah, alright.
Oh, that's better. I'm never going to use the fragmentation mine. Dirty water. Oh, a workshop. Oh, I'm not allied, so maybe I've got to do some jobs first, and then if I can be, that gives us another destination. I wonder if that's Diamond City over there. Guess we better head this way. I don't think this is actually the right bridge. Oh, it's not really a crossing point. What's over there? Maybe let's go and foolishly look at it. And hope that if the time comes we can actually pull our weapon out. Wondering if it was just Beantown Brewery. On the distance, from a distance, it looked just like one of these guys. It just looked like a block. I was wondering if it was an error. It seems like it's not. Less here than expected. Okay. So this will gradually take us back round if I follow it. So that's the super mutant place, the water treatment. Looks like there's a settlement up ahead. Oberland Station. Sounds like overland, but not.
I need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Nothing really here, is there? No, it doesn't matter. At least we know it's here in future. Looks to be a train ahead and something lit up over there. Nice that Preston has a light as well. Makes it a little easier to, well, maybe just to locate him, really. Get in the train, get in the train. Oh, get out of the train. Yeah, the gun still kicks a bit, but I'm sure it's not as bad as it was. Seems a little less harsh. kind of keeping an eye on both sides. There's a road underneath us, I think. Now, if we got hit. Oh, I thought that was a ghoul under my feet there. So that sounds like one of the iBots. What do we have here? An underground station. Oh no, it's a car tunnel. Oh hell! Oh wow, that really caught me off guard. The dogmeat found something. Ooh. That mounted as like a trap. Yeah, gun trap, disarm.
Lock's really strong.
Kind of obvious though.
Yes.
You keep in mind that you can do that.
We've had a few problems. We haven't been able to see it, obviously, but ever since we died, I've actually struggled to get back there without the game crashing, so that needs to be looked into, and hopefully now I've restarted my machine, it won't be an issue, but you never know. I guess we'll see. Now, is this the edge of town, or is this... I think I like this gun now it's suppressed. It seems more controllable and it's obviously quieter. So a win-win really. Don't know if this is just miscellaneous raiders. Where'd the other one go? Oh. So we're kind of a hardware town. Okay, well, it won't hurt having a little look. No, scratch that, it might hurt a lot. The last time I went up Raider Stairs, it ended up being mined. Typical.
You better unload some of that stuff.
Yeah, good point, Preston.
Go ahead.
Oh, yeah, I'll drop the pipe. Just... No, don't take it. Good lord, no. A dick tool. That's a nice find. I don't know how current your message is, iBot. These look boarded up. Oh, I thought it was a raider up there I was about to fire. Just scrappy bits and been playing bowling. The Art Deco head. You're going to point to the thing I've just found, obviously. No? Masspike Tunnel West. Psycho jet. Not that. Of course, I'll take the masking tape. The Name escapes me for some reason. Duct tape. Okay, we found it. Don't need to go in there now. Now I know it exists, I can come back. So, don't really want to take this road, perhaps. Oh, maybe we will. We can get through if it's not blocked off. Okay, Diamond City this way. Guess we're nearly back. And we are. Dark out here. And we're back, finally. Seriously, I think we're probably going to call it there for this episode. Wasn't quite what I thought we'd be doing, but we ended up finding more on the way back and the way back out again to collect our ammo than I thought we would, so I don't know. On trade-off it was fine. We'll always be doing exploring in this kind of open world game, so anyway, hopefully we'll carry on with one of the missions next time, but thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye!